Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this international friendly. Today it's Germany against Argentina. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. So let's go straight to the ground. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Delighted to be here. I'm looking forward to the international match of this caliber.
Yeah, it's got a special feel to it, hasn't it? Just walking into the stadium, the crowd are really up for it. I'm sure the players will be, because they are world-class talents, these boys, and I'd be disappointed if we didn't get some excitement.
Teams are ready and bursting to get the game underway. And here's Schweinsteiger. Khedira. Lahm. Nice touch. Here's Philipp Lahm with a cross. Back to Schweinsteiger. That's a big call by the assistant. The flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal.
Yeah, it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
Lionel Messi. He's a natural finisher, this guy, looking for another goal. Absolutely determined to get that ball. Gonzalo Higuain, Eva Banega, top class for this boy, and he's on the ball now. A back heel has caught the opposition out. Bilia. Messi takes it forward. Carlos Avalata. For him again. Chance for the cross. Chance for it. Schweinsteiger, good control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Thomas Müller. Lahm. Mesut Özil. Miroslav Klose caught offside. Sergio Aguero. Aguero, and the opponents come in strongly. Sami Khedira. Clever change of direction there. And a goal! Higuain. Thomas Müller. Mesut Özil. Morgan Paul with menace. Now Bastian Schweinsteiger. That was a very well timed tackle.
That's a great ball.
Rojo. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. He's in a goal! In with a chance! He's really connected. Well done, the keeper. Love. Mesut Özil. Zabaleta has been then a goalless first half in this international friendly fixture.
Not the worst goalless first half I've ever seen. There's been some good play out there, and I think it'll only get better.
And the kickoff is Argentina for the start of the second half. It well. That's Argentina getting an advantage. The official said it might have been a foul, but you can play on. Argentina have got the ball. Bilia. That's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Mesut Özil. Sergio Aguero. Rojo looking for Aguero. Here's a chance to attack. He committed himself there. There wasn't much cover. He got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. It's a foul by the Argentina man. Ball with Love. Closer. Target Schürrle. Well, here comes a substitution for the away team. Garay. Schweinsteiger. Here's the cross. Now look, got to be. Get the goal.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
Where they look dangerous.
But you know what? I thought he was going to head that ball, but he's adjusted his body. And what a finish.
So after the goal, we're the scoring here. 1-0. Now, Bastian Schweinsteiger. In midfield, they've got it back by an interception. Aguero. This could be danger to the opposition from Higuain. I don't know what the opposition are going to do. They can't get past this fella. Thomas Müller. Bilia. Lionel Messi. Tackle. Fantastic.
Well, I think he's the standout player on this pitch today.
Mesut Özil. It's a chance. Wasted possession. Challenged quickly by the opposition. Here the challenge is a good one. Now Messi. They haven't got the possession stats so far for you. On the screen.
Nothing to speak to.
two sides. So when you're looking for somebody to pick out the pass, the ball.
Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
Well, he's setting it up. This is his speciality position.
And the free kick works. It's a great shot, and the goalkeeper had no answer. And a special goal.
Lionel Messi never disappoints. What a talent.
Taken with great applause. Wonderful goal.
In der 73. Minute.
Was ist das?
Mit der Nummer 10. Lionel Messi.
Miroslav Klose. What a... The cross coming in. He's headed it well out of harm's way. Philipp Lahm. Bubbles. What help there is arriving is coming from the right-hand side. Options available on the bench for the away side today. Oh, and goes across. Real concern for the defender, just happy to get it away. Oh, he's going to shoot now. Threw himself in front of the shot. Good block. Gonzalo Higuain. It's attack after attack after attack. A thrilling match. Which team can win it, if either? Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day. It's a great run over the slide tackle. Bilia. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Substitutions at this stage, two moments really. The manager deciding to bring this player on to try and tilt the match, which is level, in their favour. And it's level tugging here at the end of 90 minutes. Here at their say, both teams back in position now. They're looking rather tired as we finish regulation time. I'm sure we'll be revitalised for the extra period we're underway. And here's Schweinsteiger. It's Mesut Özil now in a dangerous area. Positioning and the interception is made. Now Bastian Schweinsteiger. Andre Schürrle. Mesut Özil. In this match.
Yeah, and you could tell he knew it was significant. He snatched at that chance, really did. Miroslav Klose!
Well, we don't know what will happen in the closing minutes, and there aren't many of those left, so had he scored here, He could have really tilted it his team's way.
Yeah, coming to the hour, coming to the man. He wasn't the man, was he?
Promising build-up until that challenge. Here's Ozil moving forward with menace. Tackle goes in.
Kimiazu.
Higuain.
Dreadfully.
Well, when we look back on the game, this will be a key moment. It could work for them, it could work against them, this change. Just a reminder of the regulations here, 15 more minutes to play. If it's level after that, it will be penalties. Second period of extra time. He's coming forward with some danger. He's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Mesut Ozil. First time closer. Well, he will say that the ball should have come quicker. He's offside. Mascherano. Great opportunity. Chance for it. He committed himself in. It wasn't much cover, but he got the ball to the defender in the wide position. Is looking more and more probability with 5 minutes of extra time to go. Montiel. 5 minutes now left in the second period of extra time. That could be the end of the game for this player. He's stopped in his tracks by that damaged muscle, I'm sure. It's a good spot, it did deflect off the player. Ozil. This could be a case of the player being taken off here. He looks very fatigued. Could be a goal! Here's the chance! In such case.
Yeah, I think so. It just goes to show everybody's human.
This game via the penalty shooter. So the shootout is about to begin here. Here comes the first penalty taken. Super goalkeeper! Battle of wits! Well, he's put that away in real style.
Yeah, he kept his head down and he kept his head, more importantly. Good take.
Sergio Aguero is the penalty taker. We'll try that technique.
If you stand still as a keeper and then you kick it out of the air, you do look a fool as a penalty taker.
No! Target! Body language isn't very good at the moment. That's a good penalty. And he scores! Lionel Messi to take the penalty. And he's got away with it, he scores!
It's a really difficult technique that, you know, because it scores the momentum, but he really punched it well.
Successful shot, and they've won it.
China, under these circumstances, can't understand. stick to that, and he did.
But sadly, with the shootout, one player usually has to take the blame. Unfortunately, it's this lad.
Yeah, this is one of those things. You struggle to shake off in your career. Everybody with membership for it.
The penalty shootout, such a nerve-wracking event, and it's been decided by that. Hope you've enjoyed it. Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. We'll see you next time.
Well, what drama in the...